Darrell Mack capping off the 80-yard drive with his third touchdown of the game. This one with less than a minute to